Wait, you love birds. Take this. He said,
"Yo,
it's coronavirus."
Jeez.
I'm putting him down.